सो वेलकम एवरी वन. टूडे हियर द डिफरेंसेस इन बिटवीन स्पर्मेटोजेनेसिस एंड ओजेनेसिस. ओके, एज वी नो दैट स्पर्मेटोजेनेसिस इज टेकिंग प्लेस इन साइड एडल्ट और मैच्योर मेल ह्यूमन एंड ओजेनेसिस इज टेकिंग इन साइड ए मैच्योर फीमेल ह्यूमन. सो द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इज गिविंग अबाउट द स्पर्मेटोजेनेसिस एंड द राइट हैंड साइड डिविजन गिविंग अबाउट ओजेनेसिस. ओके, सो look to the middle line. The middle line is describing about chromosome numbers per cell. Okay, so at puberty, come to left hand side in our pink color background diagram. It is given in case of male. So at puberty, all these sperm mother cells is known as spermatogonia, undergone repeated mitosis for differentiation. So during that time, the come to the middle bar, chromosome number becomes 46, same. So it differentiates, the sperm mother cell is differentiated into a primary spermatocyte. And what is the polarity? Again that 46. Then what will happen? That primary spermatocyte will undergo meiosis 1 and it will give two haploid secondary spermatocytes. So when it gives secondary spermatocytes, look to the chromosome number, it becomes haploid because homologous pair of chromosomes already separated. Okay, so it is given haploid. Then what will happen? Again meiosis 2 will occur. So again that secondary spermatocyte undergoes meiosis 2 to form spermatids. And what is the polarity? Again haploid, that is 23. And then each of the spermatids through the process of spermiogenesis differentiate or developed or changed in their morphological structures, becomes active motile spermatozoa or sperms. So this is the for male. Okay, so I think you already understood, and just to recover your concept students, come to the right hand side. So here is the look to that fetal life. What we discussed, in case of human female, there is specific amount of oogonia, and that all the oogonia will be entirely synthesized in during the fetal period or during the development of the human female baby. Okay, so the oogonia or egg mother cells coming under repeated mitosis to form primary oocyte. So all these thing occurs in fetal life, which is a diploid. Primary oocyte is a diploid cell. So you can come to that downward of fetal life. The birth, during the birth, few of the primary oocyte will be selected. The first meiotic division is completed prior to the ovulation, from primary oocyte to the secondary oocyte. So during that period, a female will be undergoes, it will be already delivered, becomes birth, then childhood will be occur. So at puberty, what is happening? Look to the diagram carefully. One of the primary oocyte becomes meiotic division, undergoes meiotic division to form a secondary oocyte. Okay, so again adult, in during the adult reproductive life, that secondary oocyte differentiate into a divide into a mature ovum and second polar body. Okay, so this is the changes in case of spermatogenesis and oogenesis. Spermatogenesis starting from the only by achieving puberty, and oogenesis or the entire fetal life of female is depends upon the synthesis of the numbers of oogonia. Okay.